You are the portent of a new world order, Agent. Pacific City was only the beginning.
You deny that the agency is corrupt?
Let's focus on the facts. Crime is at an all-time low.
Are you saying that the agency sanctions corruption and will continue to if they get results? How far is the agency?
What I'm
A bomb killed 12 agency press conference today. This attack comes as crime levels are at their lowest.
Growing concern that derelict Shigen research facilities are becoming a ghetto.
Wild animals are suspected to be responsible for the recent attacks on the homeless.
The agency have confirmed the emergence of a new strain of the freak virus in North Unity Heights.
The agency is acting quickly to seal off the affected areas.
By a terrorist group rumored
without agents are struggling to contain the growing freak population.
The terrorist group known as Cell and their leader Catalina Thorne now most wanted
at the agency. Sunburst will arrest
citywide
from the safety of this rooftop. Just how badly things have deteriorated. Agents with Cell.
Agent, let's get to work. This is the voice of the agency. I'm your handler. I'll monitor your progress and I'm an old. Listen up. I might just ass. Before I let you loose on Pacific, we need to run through a few programs. Stand by. I'm initiating your systems online one at a time. Health, online. Online. Tracker, online. Targeting, online. Operation glitch in the targeting systems. I need a reticule to each of the red lights.
Pacific City roads and freeways are impaired or impassable. Please, drive carefully. If you see signs of freak infection...
Hey, you've got it. Let's move on. Agent, I want you to jump off in front of you. Think of exercise and trust.
Report it to a peacekeeper and let them take care of the road. Beware.
Nice landing. Sure, you took a hit, but that drop would have killed everyone. The good news is your systems are working fine. Full health in no time. Time to assess your athletic capabilities. That orb at the top of the steps. Don't prove too great a challenge to someone. These orbs boost your agility. Collect more to leap higher and farther. Now, to complete this program, you must leap. Climb up to the marker. Standing on that marker triggers open. Now, all you need to do is make it through the door before it shuts. That was tolerable. Let's just chalk that nerve, shall we? Follow the firing range and take the.
Remember.
Handling work in nature to you. The old is a standard issue agency assault. Use it to kill the freak. Assisted targeting. Don't worry, this freak won't fight. Use precision targeting to shoot the freak's head or leg. Come on! Play for you. Put your weapon. Come on! This play for you. This should be child. Use precision to shoot the freak's head. Nice shoot. Now pick up shotgun. I'm releasing more freaks to help assess your instincts. Engage zero tolerance. Now follow the trail to. Test your close quarters combat skills. Use a basic attack to engage the sparring partner provided. Good. Repeatedly attacking moves. As you get stronger, you can wield objects as well. You won't always win one-on-one combat. Let's see how you cope with a few more. Next, explosives. Those grenades. Convenient means of dispatching multiple targets. Use your grenades to blow these f***ers. Great. Move on. Follow the trail and get in the vehicle provided. Impressive. The f***ing clone of these diagnostic programs. Usually you'd face further tests to confirm your fitness for duty. But these are exceptional times. Prepare for deployment to the city. Organized a welcoming committee. I'm going to carve your block, but right now you're needed elsewhere. Sit tight. Scrambling air support. Getting shot at. This is all the welcome cell, the most dangerous gang Pacific City has ever seen. Cell are fanatical, ruthless, and organized, making them a force. Cell have established strongholds at key locations. They've fortified their position where they can lay their hands on, even hijacking an emergency tech. Like shit, but it's effective. Our biggest. Look at this. When the freak virus hit Pacific City, it spread like infecting, mutating the little night-dwelling creatures below. Of Cell and this city to its knees. He has a rescue plan. Defense system. It will wipe out every last and stop the spread of Cell have hampered Sunburst at every turn. They've set power sources. Absorption rooftop to your right. Power. We can't detonate the beacons. Beacons are all we stop them. They're the result of research and development. The last working beacon is in Cell hands. The protocol cracked to a hold here at the docks. That's over there on that central platform. But it's dangerous to set down. We need you to break into the clear the way for an it's vital that beacon prototype gets back in hands. Okay. Get you acquainted with the intel congratulations on agent diagnostic. That's a notable achievement. This is the agent console. The first port of your objectives and information. Business. Heavily guarding the makes an air possible. We need you to take control of the tactical your tracker. When that's done, air be able to get out of there in one. Some help with this one. Requesting more agents. So you like to. Good for you. Secure the entrance to the docks. The location is marked. Do us proud. Your first cell. First. Cells are a good source of fire, explosives, and ammunition. Shoot an arm to stop them from returning fire. These are highly explosive, so be careful not to be within the blast radius. That's a tactical location. Over there. Good work. Now give air support. This place is crawling with Cell. Remove the your tracker. Use the tracker to identify Cell threats. So air support can scramble. That's the way.
Oh, poor baby.
done, Agent. You've eliminated this area. Peacekeepers are on their way to this tactical location. Yeah, that fourth combination attack is easy. Infrequency control. We'll need to get around the beacon prototype. Anything you can grow can be used as a weapon. As your strength increases, you can use more of the environment for offensive measures. You first agility orb. That element. The heights to acquire the orbs is the most effective way to develop your athletic. This is an orb. You can only get it when teamed with another agent. So if you'd better find yourself a partner. Your HUD shows how you are according to your performance. The different colored markers emitting from dead enemies represent which skill. Remember, Agent, you than one weapon. Your athletic skills, your typical run increase, and now around 15. Tactical location is on the red. He has few enough healthy citizens, and we don't need you woes. Careful, the keepers on your side. Remember, skills for kills. Skills for kills. Area agent, get your hands off those and drop supplies. Gun are high tracker. The tactical on the raised platform. To request air support. Sell sky. Threats marked on your cut on your track. I sell threats. So air. Performance agent, not singing yet. Got him rattled. Don't let up. The choppers are on. Excellent. Cells resistance. Air support's on its way to pick up the beacon prototype. Set of tensions. Enjoy your achievement. You've done us proud. Now that we have the beacon, we can put Project into action. In control of this stronghold, establish a for a. Best of your agility. Need a juice in Pacific. Collect these for a to your adults. And these suckers. To really put your drive. Test, we've unleashed diving orbs into Pacific. Every steer will give you a serious skill boost. Catch it! Way! From a ledge, powerful up to launch yourself up. You've just first renegade achievement. Done. Earn. Thank you. The Sunburst defense system is in freak control. Essential energy from sunlight is harnessed by absorption unit, channeled through beacons to fight. They'll have targeted the units, deactivating one so the beacons are used. Your new objective is to reactivate beacon units marked on your to power the first beacon detonation. Cell will do stop you, agent. So, the first absorption to locate is marked on your track. Agent, absorption unit marked on your track. Good work. Signal to request air support. Show come no mercy. Cell has fired a flare. Be warned that flares alert all cell in the surrounding area to your presence. In the future, if you can stop flares from being fired, it may make your life a little easier. Driving Renegade orbs are tracked in the agency intel console. You'd do well to catch them all. Landing zones can be used when you need an ordnance or vehicle drop. This is a standard issue Peacekeeper cruiser. It'll get you from A to B, but don't expect to break any speed records. Landing zones are marked on your tracker when in range and on your HUD when in sight. There are freaks like these everywhere. Just don't turn your back on them for a second. Thank you. location of the absorption unit. You need to get up close to the absorption unit to use its activation controls. Activate the unit by standing on the control pad set into the ground. Hey, that's your first absorption unit activation. I believe that's an achievement. Good work. The energy from this absorption unit will go some way to arming the first beacon, but it's not enough on its own. The second absorption unit in need of activation is now marked on your tracker. That is not an enemy. Remember, it's Cell who deserve your wrath, not Peacekeepers. Pacific City has few enough healthy citizens as it is. We don't need you adding to their woes. Your armor is depleted and your body is now vulnerable. It would be wise to take cover to allow your armor time to regenerate. Well done. Two down, one to go. Use your tracker to locate the third absorption unit, then haul ass over there and activate it. Thank you. Your HUD has been updated with the location of the absorption unit. To get an overview of how you're doing, access the progress screen. Good work. With those three absorption units activated, we can now deploy the first beacon. The first beacon is ready to be deployed at the power station. Make your way to the location marked on your tracker. An ideal point of entry to the Freak Lair is now on your HUD. Head for the marker. I'll update you when you get there. What's this? Looks like someone's been watching the local wildlife.
What'd they say?
Well, look what we have here. You've just found your first hidden orb. An achievement by any other name would smell as sweet. This Freak Lair's underground, Agent, but to reach it, you need to do some climbing. Check your HUD for a highlighted route to the lair entrance. Agility Renegade orbs are tracked in the agency intel console, Agent. Try to catch them all. Buddy up if you want to get your hands on this online orb. This place is crawling with freaks. Head to the drop zone and call in the beacon before the situation gets ugly. Get used to that smell. As more freaks are reduced to cinders, it's one you're gonna be smelling a lot. Okay, now it's time to call in that chopper. Freaks, Agent. Pissed and headed your way. Watch your back. Sit tight and watch the skies. The beacon is on its way. Conventional weapons kill freaks eventually, Agent. But you can really get the job done with the right tools. The beacon's going to take a short time to charge, Agent. Keep the freaks off of it until it detonates. Here come the freaks. Watch your HUD and tracker. It'll show any freaks attacking the beacon. Dispatch them quickly. Beacon charging is in progress. Stay focused. Heads up! The beacon's taking damage! Almost there, Agent. Just a little more power. As your firearm skills improve, you'll gain access to new equipment. The next time you use a landing zone to request a drop, you'll find some new ordnance available. Enjoy. Agent, the freaks are demolishing the beacon! That's it, Agent. Time to shed a little light on this hellhole. Ah, your first beacon detonation. Now there's an achievement. Whoa, that was something. With this beacon in place and fully functioning, we can keep a lid on the freaks and the surrounding area. Good work. In deploying that beacon, you succeeded where countless squads of peacekeepers failed. I had my doubts this new batch of agent clones would match up to their predecessors, but I'm seeing potential here. Now, this isn't a love-in. Get back to work. You'll soon notice a new addition to your HUD. Rooftop races are now available throughout Pacific City. Take part in these to boost your agility skills. You'll soon notice a new addition to your HUD. Road races are now available across Pacific City. Take part in these to boost your driving skills. Catch it! Don't let it get away! Okay, Agent, that's enough hand-holding. You know what to do now. Get the remaining absorption units active and online, then get the beacons deployed and detonated. Let's fry those freaks. Tactical location close by, but it's swarming with Cell. Don't let it stay that way. Cell is dug in at the tactical location nearby. Time for you to dig them out. Cell withdraw to their strongholds at night, Agent. So late raids on their camps is a bad idea. Midnight. Tread carefully for the next few hours, Agent. Keep your weapon close at hand and stay out of the shadows, and you might just see daybreak. Thank you. Catch it! Don't let it get away! Now give the signal to request air support. This place is crawling with Cell. Remove the threats marked on your tracker. Remind them who runs this town.
Take him out while he reloads!
Collecting online orbs is a no-no if you're working solo. This unit is dead, Agent. But it's nothing a little activation won't fix. Activating that unit has established the first link in a new power network. This orb's no use to you unless you're in a vehicle, Agent.
I'm not here today to sell you some beat-up old crates, folks. You look like good people.
Yeah, I guess I could take a look under the hood.
No, I'm offering you something much, much better.
These cars are nice and all, but is there space for groceries?
Each of the vehicles you see here is freak-proof.
Ah, and it's guaranteed.
By day, cells spread to the streets to terrorize our vulnerable citizens. This leaves their strongholds less defended than at night. As your strength skill improves, new abilities will emerge. You'll find you're now capable of lifting heavy objects and even wielding them as weapons. An important tactical location nearby. Seize it from Cell's cold, dead hands. chain explosives together to create awesome explosions. Cell are standing in our way. Check your tracker for threats and dispose of them. That's the way. Wear them down. Competent performance agent, but the fat lady's not singing yet. You late for another appointment, agent? Return to the tactical location. Bring weapons and vehicles to landing zones like this one, and have air support requisition them. This will increase the range of equipment available to you. Freaks pack into their lairs to avoid daylight, which makes their lairs more crowded. To get an overview of how you're doing, access the progress screen.
kill us all!
The sun is setting. Be warned that this is when some of Pacific City's less desirable residents come out to play. The nights here can get a little rowdy. Access to online orbs is restricted to agents working in teams of two or more.
Oh!
Swimming is the best way to access heavily guarded areas surrounded by water. As your explosive skills improve, you'll have access to new and interesting devices, like those you'll find the next time you request an equipment drop. O'clock and all is deadly. Stay alert. Returning a new weapon to a landing zone adds it to the agency armory. That weapon will then be available for selection in future weapons drops. You Looks like this unit needs activating, Agent. Nice job. This unit is now up and running. Dawn's fast approaching, Agent, so you can breathe a little easier. But don't get complacent. Cell will be spreading through the streets to present a different threat. purple marker close by represents the starting point of a road race. Drive a vehicle onto the marker and test your racing skills. Road races are tracked in the agency intel console. Try to complete them all. Just registered a new personal best time for that road race. That's one way to paint the town, and a very special achievement. As your driving skills improve, and you earn my trust, you'll gain access to more agency vehicles. The next time you use a landing zone to request a vehicle drop, take the agency buggy for a test drive. It's a blast. Well done.